Hello, Visionary Beauties. Welcome to the channel. And I'm so glad you guys have stopped by to check out this 360 rotating makeup storage. So if you want to see more on this makeup storage, please continue to watch. Now, this product was sent to me by an Amazon company by the name of Maxkim. I know, this is in my face. This is their Maxkim Makeup Organizer 360 Rotating Adjustable Cosmetic Storage Display Case with 8 large layer capacity, and it fits jewelry, makeup brushes, lipsticks, and more. This also retails for about $18.99, but I do have a coupon code for you guys, so I will have that for you at the end of this video. So let's get to the details on this product. Now, right off the back, I already have a con. This product did not come with any instructions, no kind of manual, nothing. So it's pretty much, I had to figure this out for myself. Now, for someone else who, you know, doesn't care to figure things out, they like to be, you know, straight to the point with the instructions. I don't know. I guess this video will help you then, because I just put it together on camera. So it comes with these rubber bands that you put on here, which you'll see in the video. As you can see, I put different random items on here to see how it would fit. So I have some lipsticks and some lip glosses and liquid lipsticks up here. And on this level, I have some foundations like this MAC Estee Lauder, my MAC Paint Pot Paintily. And below that, I have just this MAC Stay Fat by NYX as a powder foundation and pressed powder. And on here, I have my setting spray. On this level, I have my NYX lipstick palette. Nail polish, I have my MAC eyeshadow palettes right here. Some perfume, and I have a 4x4 picture frame, which you can put there if you want to put, you know, a picture there. So the 4x4 picture frame. So that's pretty much it. So it does rotate. As you can see, there's plenty enough room for more stuff to fit on here. These layers are adjustable, so you can put it here or you can put it down here. So it's up to you how you want it, how it fits in your makeup storage, and how it suits your needs. So that's pretty much, it rotates pretty good. For the most part, everything stays sitting up as it rotates as far as the lipstick's concerned. I think it's really neat for a starter, like for someone who needs extra space and they don't have enough money. This is very inexpensive. So had I had this starting out, it would have been perfect for me. I still can use it and utilize it in my makeup room for, you know, other things. But I do like it. I like that it's white. I believe it comes in other colors, but if it does, I'll leave that in the description box below, but I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, so let me know what you guys think of it. So I wanna say a huge thank you to Maxkim for sending me out this product for review. I do like it. I feel like this is a great starter for someone who doesn't have the funds to afford the more expensive makeup storage. It suits my needs. I'm pretty sure it suits your needs. I'll leave all information in the description box below, so please don't forget to check that out. And as far as a coupon code, I have a coupon code for you for 26% off, and that will be linked down below, so check out the screen. And I'll also put it in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. Stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. Till next time, bye.